Come next year, we are going to cascade this program to primary. They should also learn morals so that they can be better people. The only solution for the problems of corruption is having the values, having people in public service that can respect and have the values of patriotism. The government is aware and has put institutions in place that fight corruption, talk about police, public accounts committee, but they seem not to have addressed the problem. Now the concern is on patriotism, because these children are going to fail in the public sector.
Now why there is corruption, why there is all this suffering, is because people have lost that touch of having love for their nation. There is one nation which we have in Africa, Ethiopia. You will never go to Ethiopia and convince an Ethiopian to go against their country. Now why should Ugandans, we are the ones actually who lead others to do wrong things, and more especially I want you, the youth, to love your district. If you loved your district, you'd make sure that you protect whatever God gave us.